Hey guys, this is Icy Haters. We're out here in the desert yet again. And this is my last day here, so I'm going out into the bush. Gonna see what I can find. Who knows? I'm just gonna go out and enjoy the sun. Oh, by the way, it's 99 degrees out here. And although there are some clouds around, it's fairly hot, let's just say that. So let's go out, see what we can find, and enjoy. Hey, I just wanted to show you one thing. Although you see a lot of the yellow flowers blooming here in the desert, well, this week we just started having the saguaro blooming. And it just started this week. I'm just noticing it. That's something you don't normally see but once a year, I believe. Might be twice a year, but... So there you go. Now, normally, when we're walking through something like this, it's a good place to be attacked by a mountain lion. Although the chances of that are a million to one out here, but still, always have your pistol with you, depending on where you're hiking in your part of the world. But if you come face to face with a mountain lion or a rabbit bobcat or even a rabbit mountain lion or who knows what, you kind of have to be protected. So as you're walking through these areas, just look up and just look, because if there was a mountain lion or something stalking you, they usually go high and they would jump down and attack you. So it's always good when you're walking through these areas, you know, just stop, look around, make sure nothing's behind you, and just be safe. Alright, I'm just kind of surveying the area. Because if you stand still and just look around, sometimes you might see coyote running around or other wildlife. Normally they can hear you from far away, so you know, as you're walking in the desert, you make noise and they might go in a different direction. Some of them are curious. They'll come and check it out and see what it is first. But usually you just stand and look around and maybe you'll see something, some movement. So far, no luck. Right here, standing on this little rock, it's a great spot because I can see the entire valley here. And if there was anything roaming around, I could spot it very easily. And because this is the desert, it's 99 degrees, a lot of the wildlife kind of tries to stay in the shade or underground or come out at night. So it's going to be hard to find anything in this heat right now. There's always the coyote that like to roam around and look for food, so I'm hoping we're gonna spot one sooner or later. Well, here's a dead saguaro. It looks like it's recently, in the past few weeks, it died and the arms fell off and the skin has fallen off. And it might be about a month. So that's pretty interesting right there. And you can use those things as walking sticks, just pull them apart. Still nothing. No wildlife. I'll give you a nice close-up of a saguaro cactus. That's a small one. There's a fairly tall one. And right behind me is even a bigger one. And it's blooming up top too. Okay, here's something that's not too good for the saguaro. Usually what happens is birds make holes in here and they put their little nests in there. It's a place for them to hide and have their baby birds or whatever. Now, I don't know why they're that low. Now, this could have been a mule deer or something starting to eat this. Whatever the reason, eventually this is going to die because it's opened up. That's going to dry out in there, and pretty soon it's going to start rotting out, and then that thing will tip over. Maybe a year or two from now, I'll come back and this thing will be on the ground. So whatever the reason, that really isn't going to last that much longer. Hey, it's Icy Haters. We're out in the desert yet again. It's my last day here, so I'm going out. Hopefully I'll find some animals, wildlife, whatnot. Who knows? And of course the fucking plane's got